Hello, welcome to episode 8 to Wake Up Your Body. Are you guys ready? We're going to give your body some serious attention, some serious awakening, some serious aliveness. So bring your hands together and just rub your hands together, alivening and awakening. Okay, you ready? You can almost like blow a quality of vitality into your hands. And rub your hands together, and you're going to start patting down your body. Start with your shoulder and just pat down the outside and up on the inside, down the outside and up on the inside. Take it across your chest and switch it over. Use the other hand, down the other arm, up the arm. Some of you watching this, you're like, oh, I know what this is, because we do this in the feel good life. And we're going to take it around and move it around to the back and to the kidneys and really awaken the kidneys down the back and going to the buttocks. Give it a little bit of a jiggle and then take it over to the leg, outside of the leg, down the outside and up on the inside, down on the outside, up on the inside. Take it across your pelvis and your pubic bone, across, down on the outside and up on the inside, down and up. And we're going to take it to the belly and to the chest and lightly, lightly to the throat. Oh, look who's here, because patting is so good. She hears the patting. We're going to go up to the face, to the brows. Right, just get right up there, right up and to the head, and just awaken your head. And now pause, relax the arms, close your eyes, take a deep breath, and just feel how awake everything is. Feel how awake, and you're going to start to move. You're going to start to move your feet. Move your feet in the space. You can just take up a little space and just sensing your own sense of vitality, but your own sense of awakening, your own vitality, arms up, taking up a little bit of space or a lot of space, and feeling that you are vital, right? That you are vital. You are vital. You can bring your hands back to your body and rubbing your body down, all around, nourishing your body, giving yourself this really, really precious gift of your own touch, your own nourishment, a sense of empowerment that you can touch yourself, you can make yourself feel good, you can awaken your body, you can awaken your whole energy system, you can awaken your digestive system, you can awaken all these systems in your body. Yes, all those systems. And yes, I am doing that. I am rubbing my body, awakening everything, because we have these different energy centers in the body that are longing to be touched by you, you are the one, right? That you are the one who can affect yourself to feel really, really good. So I'm giving you a lot of permission to wake up your body, to step into your empowered vitality, to feel your own life force, and to let yourself be the source of what gives you that energy. Actually, it's nice to get it from other people, but you can do this for yourself, even just like 5 minutes every morning. You can do it in the shower, do it in front of the mirror. You can do it in your car. You can just really love up on your body. So I am sending you so much love. So happy to be with you for the Feel Good Affair, episode 8, Wake Up Your Body. And I hope you're doing great. And read the content that came with this video today and see the PS down at the bottom. There's a special gift for you there if you want to spend some time with me. Okay, bye.